Well, good afternoon. From this fire station here at Pease International Tradeport, it took paramedics just 3 minutes to get to the injured worker at the nearby Redhook Brewery. But despite being rushed to the hospital, the young man's injuries proved to be too much.
We had a report that there was a loud crash and somebody was injured at Redhook Brewery.
That was the 911 call to Portsmouth firefighters a little after 7 a.m. Tuesday, rushing them here to the Redhook Brewery. Fire officials say a brewery worker had been using air to pressurize and clean out a beer keg, a seemingly routine task at the brewery, they say, when the keg he was working on suddenly ruptured, split into pieces, and hit the worker with force.
It ruptured. Parts of the keg struck him in the chest and the head. He sustained serious injuries to his chest and head.
Fire crews say the male worker was in his 20s or 30s and was quickly rushed to the hospital with advanced life support.
As a result of a process in which they filled the kegs with air, pressurized them to get contents out, and there was a rupture and a failure of the keg.
Investigators with the Occupational Safety and Health Administration have now been called in to look into exactly what went wrong. So far, fire officials described the incident as an industrial accident. They say the Redhook Brewery has a strong safety record.
They're great citizens. They have a very progressive and responsive safety system. We've always worked very well with them, and again, it's an unfortunate accident this morning.
Firefighters say when they found the worker, he was weak, barely had a pulse, and went into cardiac arrest. He was rushed to Portsmouth Regional Hospital for treatment.
And again, we have learned that the unidentified worker in this case has died. When we reached out to Redhook this morning, they told us the company was still working to gather information. They also said their hearts go out to the worker and the worker's loved ones. Reporting live in Portsmouth, Mike Garrity, WMUR News 9.